and something I'd like the board to take a serious look at. The numbers I've crunched today lays off one person, cuts back some hours on others, saves a lot of other positions.